revel in the grotesque, buff with the clouds, not pouting on my own stress. Can't hold the progress, still getting out of bed in the days, a slow process. So I meddle with the process, buff with the clouds, not pouting on my own stress.
See what's wrong with you, opposite of insomnia. Eyelids heavy, yeah. Passing out on the couch. Write a rhyme and then I cross it out. Fall asleep in my book, hush now, not a sound. It's like a dream sequence where you flow. Maybe from a classic movie scene that you quote. Sinking in my chair like quicksand. Now I'm falling through the hourglass, holding on with this hand. An hour passed, all I did was sit here. I was reliving past days in the kitchen. As a kid looking up, grandma cooking lunch. I wandered to the freezer to sneak out an ice pole. Hiding in the garden, trying to dig a nice hole in the flower bed. Red petal, green stem, brown earth. Got caught, laughed till my mouth hurt. Now I'm a teen again, skipped in class up in McDonald's, kinda lean again. Eating poison, addicted in a slight way. Might stray down the escalator to the arcade, onto the pool place. Laugh with my friends, I wanna stay here, it's too late. Now I'm home alone in my humblest abode. Working 46 hour weeks, slumber then I go. Conjuring the flows with my bro Harry Love. But catch up is so overdue, it's ridiculous. Killing shows with mad nights and flip tricks. Sleeping in the backseat, watching lights in the distance. On the road again, eyes start to close again. Half expected, like I'm a damn narcoleptic. Damn, leave this beast ill, man, you blessed it. Got me sleep right and subconscious reflecting. Looking in the mirror, see the face.